If you have just got a new iPhone and you can't figure out what's your Apple ID, or for some reasons you have forgotten your Apple ID, then this video will help you find your Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechGuruPro, and without any further delay, let's learn 3 methods to find your Apple ID on your iPhone. So the first method to find your Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad is to go to settings. And when you go to settings, you will see your Apple ID here on the top. If you just tap on this name or just the profile picture, then it'll show your Apple ID here. And you can see this is the Apple ID logged in on this iPhone. Alright, this is the first way to find your Apple ID on your iPhone. But if you can't find your Apple ID this way, you can proceed to the second method, in which you have to go to App Store. And when you go to App Store, here you will see a profile picture on the top left. You have to tap on that, and then you will see your Apple ID here. So this is the second method to find your Apple ID on your iPhone. But if the second method also doesn't work for you, then you can move to the third method. For that, you have to find the iTunes Store app on your iPhone. And here you can see the iTunes Store app on your iPhone. If you can't see it, you can simply slide like this and search from here in the spotlight search. When you type iTunes, this will show the iTunes Store app. And after that, tap on that, and this will open iTunes Store app on your iPhone. Now all you have to do is, you have to scroll all the way down, and there you will find your Apple ID listed here. So these are the 3 methods to find your Apple ID on your iPhone in case you have forgotten. And by the way, if you want to change the Apple ID password on your iPhone, then tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.